Today on Potato.
It's time for
Potato.
Today we are going to my friend's birthday, and I don't know if we're going roller skating or ice skating. Sydney, not what you're thinking, like Sydney, like the one that has, the brother.
So it's a girl your age named Sydney?
Yeah.
Awesome.
She's turning five.
She's turning five?
Yeah.
And she knows how to skate?
No.
Then why are we going? Why are we going to a skate place unless she knows how to skate?
I don't know what you're skating.
Which do you want to do?
Skating.
Roller skating? But if you fall on the ice, so let's say you hurt your knee on the ice, it's already on ice. It's perfect.
You're in water.
There's no water under the ice.
There sure is.
No, there's not. It's concrete.
Oh. It will still hurt you.
You're not skating on a pond.
Pond. What about I am? Water.
If they invited us for her birthday party to go skating on a pond, we're not going. It is not cold enough to be skating on any ponds.
It's ice skating.
Are you ready for ice skating?
She's gonna help me.
Ready or not, here you go, right? You got your gift? Got some skates on? Walk over there. You got the walking and skates down. So easy to walk in?
Yeah.
Let's see how easy they are to skate on.
Oh no. Oh no.
You having fun? You ever been ice skating before?
No.
Cheese! Oh, cheese!
I like that.
Is it slippery?
Yeah, it's really
slippery. Cheese! 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 Alright, go this way. This way, make sure. You okay?
Got it?
Yes.
Try to skate over to it. There you go. Good job. You want to do it further this time?
Yeah.
Okay, stand up. You're fine. All right, skate over to it. Nice and easy. Good job.
So when I'm done with my meet, my head hurts really bad, and yeah, nothing much to talk about. Using a big camera, my arm really hurts. This is heavy.
How do you think that Haley liked her party?
I don't know.
Do you think they filmed?
Probably not.
They're gonna be in trouble. I'm sending Daddy to his room if he didn't film.
Okay, hit it. Go ahead. Keep going. Good job. All right. Right there. That's all right. Haley, you having fun? Meeting friends? Dun, dun, dun.
I have this one.
Hey, where's all your candy? Where'd your candy go? No, that's my candy now. Where's your candy?
You want me to read what it says? To, who does that say it to? Happy birthday from? That's what it says. Haley, yeah.
You had fun ice skating?
Yeah.
You want to come back here sometime and ice skate on your own?
Yeah.
All right, maybe your brother and sister would want to come.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
This is the stuff he just dumped off. Here. Fall. Did I get you? Good.
Because I'm getting you first. So I am home from my gymnastics meet, and I am playing from on my kinetic sand that I got for my birthday. So cool.
Haley, who got Annie that kinetic sand for her birthday?
I did.
Why?
Oh, don't get
what?
She's lying.
She's not lying.
I got it.
No, you didn't.
I bought it.
Nope.
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Yep.
Nope.
Yep. Pay me back. Please.
What?
I said pay me back.
Pay you back for that? Nope. Still no. I'm not telling you. 4,500,000 million bazillion trillion
yes.
Gazillion
so
dollars.
I get a lot of money.
Or a penny.
Oh.
Is it gonna work?
Since I'm making it, probably not.
Why? What's that supposed to mean?
Because I'm not good at building
anything
with sand.
Oh. He's such a brother.
He's such a brother. I'm almost done. I gotta make everything flat.
Let me see, actually.
It has to be a perfect sand castle because.
You smell!
Because Piper is gonna live in it.
Really?
For the rest of her years.
For the next how many years?
I said for the rest of her years.
How many years is the rest of her years?
Like 20.
Caleb says 2, you say 20. Whoa.
Can I make it on
hanging out on a Saturday night.
In the it's beach. Saturday?
At the beach.
It's Saturday?
We're bringing the beach to us. Yeah, it's Saturday.
Oh, wait.
Where have you been all day?
It's a clear spot for
me. Ice skating?
No, that was Haley who went ice skating.
Mm-hmm. Okay, putting on the floor.
Annie was busy being fantastic at a gymnastics meet.
Yeah. Playing on your computer.
No, I
didn't. I did it, Mommy!
Oh, Haley's arm. That looks so good.
I'm doing that.
You some cool sand. What?
You hesitated.
I hesitated.
That looks so good.
Well, I was trying to think of an adjective.
Cool, you mean?
Awesome. Spectacular. Sandy.
What's so sandy?
Oh.
So sandy, Annie. Oh, thanks.
Your sandcastle's very sandy.
Oh, man!
You have to tap it on the ground.
Hello, everybody. So now we are still home. We already cleaned up the sand. And our mommy and daddy are leaving to go to the store, I think.
And be good for Nani.
Okay. Nani.
I'll be good.
All right. Love you. Bye.
Bye.
We
go.
We get to Bunny! Woo! 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 Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, baby! Woo!
Woo! Woo! Woo! Woo! What y'all want to do? What was that?
No, we were just relaxing.
We were just looking at stuff
over here. Yeah, we were
bye.
Just relaxing.
I think you're gone.
Party time. Wait till they get out of the driveway.
So yeah,
that's what I get.
I don't want to go to bed, but it's time to wrap up the question of the day, which is, Nani thought of it. What is it, Nani?
If you had an elf on the shelf, what would you name it? If you have an elf on the shelf, what is its name?
Our elf on the shelf. It's a boy, and his name is Alfonso.
Alfonso.
And Haley, if you had another elf on the shelf, what would you name it?
Probably the same thing.
You'd name it Alfonso. What if it was a girl?
Mrs. Delfonso.
Good name.
Mrs. Delfonso.
I would name mine Maria.
Maria! What about it was a bird? Boy, yeah. Bird.
Yeah. Boy, yeah. Boy.
Boy, boy, boy. Elf. Boy, boy, boy. Elf Jack. Or girl.
Frisbee.
Elf Frisbee. Elf Frisbee.
No, okay, just that's Frisbee.
Frisbee, okay.
Frisbee and Maria.
Yeah, so don't forget to comment down below because we have another question for the day. Is if you had an elf on the if you did have an elf on the shelf, what would you name it? And if you do have an elf on the shelf, what is its name? So, bye. See you tomorrow.
Bye. See you tomorrow.
Everybody sing along.
Watching Brittaley.